All right. Oh, not all right, actually. Wow. Alright, just on the way down, and all of a sudden, a, crown blaster. Anyway, here we go. Yep, getting close. So you can, yeah, retrieve it. And just spam it. Actually, we get use of this weapon. Because the trick is that it affects all aerial enemies, but also weaker ones. Alright. There you are. Yeah, tricky weapon to figure out. And instead of health drops, he has to attack this device. Actually, hold on. There. That way he doesn't have to waste health. He can just, yeah, convert that to the sub tank. Alright, get ready for the cheese fest. No cheese fest here. Ah. Oh, there it is. All right. Yeah, if he just air dashes precisely, then the buffalo would just continue to hit the wall and then just proceed to not attack him. I have no idea how that happens, but it's... It works. It's so cheap. I just cannot comprehend it. I'm gonna need some help sooner or later. Oh, it breaks. I actually kind of like how it breaks. Hey, look at that. Personally, I think it would be better if the Tornado Fang was just like an actual drill. Like, if this was the default use of it, like, I think that would have been much better. All right. And personally, my favorite drill weapon out of the entirety of the series is the spread drill from Mega Man and Bass. It's a big drill that has little drills in it. There you are. Right, no need for a heal. Nope, but the hill do his thing. You know what? I don't think the... Hold on. Yeah, I don't think... Does it refill sub things or no? Oh, it does. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Oh, that's crazy. Like, not even his life, no, just sub-tanks included. So you can just, oh, that's the ultimate cheese trap in the refill the sub-tanks. Oh, wow. So yeah, you can just stand here and just, yeah, you know what, yeah, just put the controller down, just do something else. Probably just stand here, refill the sub-tanks. Like, it's a slug, but oh yeah, I don't even hear the something full count. Wow, okay. Crazy. So yeah, and it's actually filling up too. Supposed to go down. There you are. Actually, kind of similar to the frost shield too, in regards to the tornado thing. Like, despite how powerful this is, kind of feel somewhat the same with the tornado thing, like how the weapon should be. Still a powerful weapon. Okay, that kind of worked. 2-for-1. Sometimes this might not, you know, work in his favor. Oh, this time it did. Alright, cap off. That should be all of them. Yep. Ah. These are, yeah, tricky to go through. Oh, maybe not. In. Hmm. Yeah, that's gonna heal him, so. Got him. All right.